Our plan is working, my friend. Washington's troops are scattered. The palace is unguarded.
This will help you along. The mechanism's rather tricky, but I'm sure you'll be able to unravel it.
Very well. I will see you once I have succeeded.
Hey, how's it going? Chromie Chris here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. We finally get to go into the Great Pyramid. Although, I think it would have been pretty cool to see what it looks like when it's finished. Is there clues all about the room?
These doors were forced open.
Well, let's force them again, right? No?
What target was up here?
And what's this over here?
Why is this loose?
So many questions. Mother! They didn't use the power.
You failed to stop Washington, but maybe I can follow you to him.
Yeah. How do I get in? Bear? Bear indeed. As soon as I break that, they're gonna know I'm here, right?
Someone in the palace.
Knew it.
Shoot anything that comes through there.
An eagle. Do not kill any animals in Washington Zoo. There's a zoo in here? What else was it? Is that all it was? Let me get these guys here. Oh, this guy then. Can't see. I'd hope you can get me, you're point blank, mate. Ow. Ow, again. What's that? Ooh. Tiger or something. What was in this one? A bear. Right, where are we going? There's blood splatter down there. Don't really want to fight the bear. Mostly I don't want to kill the bear.
Dried blood. Too much for a human.
More down there. Yeah, I'm gonna do the same tactic. Chop down Wolf Cloak and then do it as quick as possible. Oh, cougar. Fly up. I didn't see any more clues. What am I missing? What am I missing? This looks like a little ramp, but it's not. And just break the doors down. No. So what, do I let the animals loose or what? There's a bear there. No, can't let the bear loose. What's in that cage? Nothing. That seemed like water there. No, can't break through that either. What am I missing? What else is in the Jaguar pit? Ah! Okay, we'll click. This is where I'm going to go, right? Break through. Oh. I'm not gonna break through, I'm gonna go through. Ah. Come on. Oh, is that all the zoo is? Just those two types of animal? That was a bit of a rubbish dive. two, and three. No, missed it. Try it again. Go. There we go. Run and jump. That was going to make me jump for it again. Okay. We're going to enter this room pretty heavily. Hello, boys. Why can't I use my wolf pack? Ow. That's it. Come on. Ow. Ow. Hey, that time I managed to execute him. Right. Anybody else? No? This must be where the key goes. God, this guy loves himself. Oh, hang on. Can I look at the door? Right, okay. There we go. That was one heck of a door. And there's a throne. Where's our jolly king? So it was only a fluke that she came out with it.
Mother, it is time I finished what you began.
I've got a few more tricks then. Oh, look at that. Ah, I have to swing over that. I have a feeling that window's going to come into play. No, I didn't want to do it again. showing off now. Keep moving, keep moving. No, no, no. Ooh. What do you mean desynchronize? I was making it. Okay, gotta move. Quick. Okay. Can't do anything. Oh, there we go. Okay, so how's Washington got up here? I can't imagine him doing all of what I've done. Straight into the next mission then. There's that window.
It is you at last. Commander Washington. If you give up the apple, I will let you live.
Give up the apple.
It controls you.
Is that what you believe? I believe I control it. Although I never considered the possibility that it could control someone.
Perhaps it can. You have been corrupted by the apple's power.
Corrupted? Well, that raises an interesting question. You wish me to give up the apple in order to save my soul? Or do you wish the apple for yourself, so you can control the nation?
The true rulers are the people.
Let's not deceive ourselves. It's an absurd thought, but let's suppose that I were beholden to this apple. How would you behave differently?
I would use it for the good of everyone.
Well, the possession of the apple is both a burden and a blessing. Tell me, when you shake the earth, you feel that you are a slave to the people? Or do you wish to be their master?
The people want you brought down.
But you didn't answer the question.
I am the only king here!
Long live the king.
There's nowhere to hide.
Ow.
Behold the searing light!
Ah.
Here is the heat of my anger.
Okay, I need to do it. After the sphere thing. No.
Disappear. It won't save you. Behold, he returns to life.
Do I have to do all three combined? No, he still manages to get me.
Burn, miserable cur. I thought I'd see you again.
Right, let's try this.
See the light.
Like this.
Now I see you.
Oh. It won't let me do a bear thing.
Where have you gone this time?
Clever trick.
It won't let me do bear might. Unless I can just do it here.
Let this singe your flesh.
No.
Fading from sight only angers me.
Disrupt your animal powers. Okay. Let's get inside there. Ah. It won't let me do bear might. Just do one bit at a time, maybe. And go to Eagle.
Burn by divine fire. Let this singe your flesh. Fading from sight only.
For goodness sake. Let me do the thing.
Welcome back. Get thee head.
Ah, this is the one where I want to use the eagle.
I expected the use of dark magic.
Ooh, so many spheres.
Hey.
Alright, I'll try and sneak in the middle then. Oops.
See the light.
Okay, I'll try and do wolf again.
Disappear. It won't save you.
At last.
I will send you back to hell.
I will end you for all you've done.
Oh. Okay, this is where we use bear might. Let me get over to here. Ow. 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 Oh my lord. There's so many of them. Ow. Okay, there's three weak points. And that's possibly the fourth one? Oh. Try and do without the apple now. Oh. He survived that. What does this mean? Is he dead or not? Looks like we can walk over to him. Oh, but he wasn't there.
Madonna Gedon, I died trying to bring down Washington. And I plead with you, do not pursue the apple.
My son, I am so worried for you. The sky journeys have led you astray. Give up your fight for the apple, please, my son.
But we need to take it away from Washington. Oh, it's me.
Now's your chance. Take the apple. Take it. Take it.
Washington how it should be, right?
Commander. Take it. Take it from me. I do not want it.
Good choice.
No man should possess a power so absolute. Sink it into the sea. Weight it. And sink it to the bottommost reaches of the ocean.
Down it goes. Probably. What's it going to say? Undisclosed location.
Where are we headed anyway?
Commander Washington.
Bermuda Triangle.
I thought I was alone.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
That's quite all right.
Things appear to be at a stalemate.
I'm afraid so.
Might I suggest, Commander, that a republic cannot survive in a world with so many contending powers?
I beg your pardon.
Elected bodies, to be sure. The war was fought for this. For this nation to prosper. For this nation to thrive. The weakness of a republic must be balanced by a powerful man at its center. A powerful man, Commander, who, if I may be so bold, would be elevated in the eyes of the world if he were given the title of king.
Sir, I believe I can answer you in complete candor. Your proposal raises the greatest mischief that could befall my country. You could not have found a person to whom your schemes are more disagreeable. Let me conjure you then. If you have any regard for your country, concern for yourself or posterity, or respect for me, you banish these thoughts from your mind. Never communicate as from yourself or anyone else a sentiment of the like nature.
Oh, and it was just a part of himself.
We are done here. You want to go back?
Yes. Yeah. Back. Take us back.
Well, I've said it before. I've never played that DLC before, and I really enjoyed it. That was really good. Definitely got to see Washington in a different light. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Bye.